what this is about. I'm excited.
Video games are everything. Jobs, entertainment, lifestyle. It's the engine that powers society itself.
Imagine if they actually showed a hat in time.
A lot.
And then
yes, games. Battle Royale, you name it.
Like Fortnite? Yeah, I don't think anyone's ever gonna become the best. Apple. last animation, I say so myself. It's like a Fortnite. It looks like Fortnite. Kinda like Fortnite from a few years ago.
I see how you consider it a secret. One of our more popular gaming enhancement wearables.
Every
game
will
make your finger button
at any same rate. Button mashing. That's gonna. Yeah, you, if you want to be the first Canary Mary race in Banjo-Tooie, you're going to need that. So it's basically just all accessories and consoles, but there's only one console.
Ah, I see. No problem. Everybody's here to help. You're in Silicon City, the video game capital.
These are some cool stuff. This is really cool. Controller. What? Wow. That's some good skill. I don't know what game this is, but hopefully it's on Xbox, because this game looks cool. How do I play this game? I want to play this game. This is creative. Oh, wait, 5 months ago. What even? Oh, it's a glitch. It's a glitch. Oh, okay. Wait, did the character's hair change? Wait, the controllers separate? What is that? They're not Joy-Cons. Jump Mania? Wow, it's very controlling and down in Rage Quit. How do you play this game? I want to play this. This game looks really. Man, this game looks so high quality.
This is the Speedrunner's Arena. I don't know if you understand, but you need this thing called skill to be.
Oh, I made it! Oh!
Hi.
Well, no one's there, so I don't think it matters.
I suppose you could show me how to make Coconut Boy go as fast as you did. You want me to teach you advanced speedrunning tricks when it looks like you've never touched a game in your life? This world revolves around games, kids. If you ain't any good, don't bother. You gotta be a janitor or something.
Janitor?
You know, button mashing ain't gonna get you anywhere.
Yeah, especially.
So you have played this before.
What is this, Super Mario? Is this Super Mario 64? Okay, this is
what?
Definitely weird.
Oh,
this is definitely
is
weird. What just happened?
Take that, foul beast!
Wait, Coconut Boy?
Coconut Boy. What's that for, man?
Go.
You alright?
Wait, she's a Metal Runner too!
Lux, you might want to say this.
I'll call you back. It's one of my Metal Runners.
There's two Metal Runners in the room.
I'm extremely busy explaining to the press about their disappointing failure of performance tonight.
Hey, screw you, man. You go and do better. Oh, wait. You can't play video games for crap.
There's no need for
Don't worry, crap isn't a bad word. Crap. That's not a bad word, guys, so we're fine.
Really? Intimidation? Come on,
love.
That might work when you're other men around it.
It's a poopy word.
Happen,
so it's funny, or the less.
What triggered this?
I don't know. Just sort of freaked out and froze. I thought I broke out, you know, emotionally. Coconut Boy? Look, is she in the...
Bring in the Task Force scientists. I want all of them here.
Snake.
Now.
Well, that was interesting. Thanks for recommending me this. Well, I'll watch episode 2 later. I'll definitely be watching all these before January ends.